I'm Marcus Paladino, surf photographer from Tofino, British Columbia. These are my tips to avoid having your water housing fog up. Tip one to avoid having your housing fog. You want to put your housing together in a nice neutral temperatured room. So not too hot and not too cold. When you go from one extreme to the other, say you go from a really cold room to really warm water or vice versa, it's going to cause a temperature swing in your housing. And because of that, it's going to cause fogging. Tip number two, when you do put your housing together, do not leave it in the sun, especially in like a hot car. That's gonna cause the inside of the housing to sweat because it can't breathe because it's all closed up. So if you do leave it in the car for a little bit too long, make sure to open it up and let your housing breathe. Tip number three is to get a silica gel pack. When your camera starts to heat up, this is gonna absorb some of that heat and absorb some of that moisture. So I just leave mine right in the bottom here so it doesn't move around. A lot of times if you're shooting video, your camera tends to work harder and heat up. So this will absorb any of that heat and moisture that that's going to cause. So if your housing does fog, there's two things you can do to help save the situation. One is you can take the palm of your hand and press it against the port. This will cause a bit of heat to push down on the fog and kind of disperse it evenly. And then the other option is actually pointing it up at the sun. This is a little hit or miss though. Because if you point at the sun, it's either gonna fog more or fog less. It just depends why your camera's fogging. The bonus tip is when you're putting your housing together in the rain, make sure that you don't get a single drop of water in there. Because even that single drop of water is gonna start to fog up your housing. So you want your camera to be bone dry. Because if it's not bone dry and you put it all together, you're gonna have to take it all apart and dry it all off and do it all over again.